Yes. Close attention to narrative detail in the studio is essential for what we would consider to be more commercial finish on our work. Paintings which sell more easily at an academic level always have to have a high degree of finish. The posh word is photorealism, but that's perhaps unnecessary for amateurs, but certainly some degree of detail is required if they're going to be shown to the public.